This is one of the best burgers I've ever made. We're gonna take some white onion and slice it as thin as possible. Make your special sauce with some mayo, ketchup, and big dill mustard. Portion out the meatballs to 2 ounces each and then throw them on the flat top and put a pinch of that sliced onion on each one. Smash them down nice and thin and season with backyard. Flip them and hit each patty with a piece of American cheese. Stack it 3 high with some of that special sauce. And these were absolutely amazing.